tomorrow morning for your checking book. Okay, class? So, let's begin with our today's class. We all know it's our English period and we are going to begin with something new in English today. Can anyone tell me about which alphabet we have learned in the previous class? We have learned about alphabet B. Yes. So, what is the sound of this alphabet? When we are saying alphabet B, so first let me know five things that begins with letter B. Ball, bat, then broom. You know what is a broom? Jhadu. You must have seen your maid auntie or mama. She cleans the house in the morning with a jhadu. Isn't it? That jhadu is called broom. So we clean our house with broom. Again, it begins with letter B. Then we have big. We have basket. You know what is a basket? Something in which we keep fruits, vegetables or different things in our home. So we have basket. Now, when we are talking of all these things, what sound we are getting? It's B. Therefore, we can say the sound of letter B is B. The sound of letter B, B. B says B. And I hope you all are thorough with the sound. So, what are we going to do today? Today, I am going to teach you about one more new alphabet and its sound. So, let's begin with the work. First, how we'll start? We'll start by identifying some pictures on the board. So, can you tell me what are these pictures I have on the board? It's very easy to identify. Yes. It's an umbrella. So, do you know when we use this umbrella? We use it in rainy season or one more time we use it? Yes, when it is very, very sunny and hot outside. So, to protect ourselves from that sun, we use umbrellas in summer season also as well as in rainy season. Isn't it? So, this is an umbrella. Now, when you are saying an umbrella, you must have understood what alphabet we are going to learn today. Today, we are going to understand about alphabet U. U for umbrella. Bolteya? U for umbrella. Now, one thing we have learned with letter U is umbrella. Let's understand about few more pictures. What is this? It's something like pot. Nicely decorated pot. It is called an urn. What do you call it? Urn. So what is this? It's a fancy pot we use for decorating our house. Clear? And we call it an urn. What do you call it? Urn. Now, in Hindi we have learned upar. U say upar. And I have told you what is upar in English. What is this sign for? Up. Upward, downward. See, padana apne? What is upward? When something is going up. Like a rocket. Like a kite. An aeroplane. Who kya karte? They start and they go up in the sky. So, what arrow is this? Up. Again, we can move with letter U. Isn't it? Now, comes when we play. We are playing with a ball or we are playing with some toys. And what happens while playing? That toy goes and gets under the table. Wo table ke niche chala gaya. So you have learned that. What we call it? Jab koi cheez niche rakhi hoti hai. We call it under. Kya bolte usko? Under. Yani ki beginning with letter U. So class, let's just see the pictures and say words once again. Under, umbrella. Then we have own. Then we have up, isn't it? Now class, when you get up in the morning, you all get ready, you take a bath and you wear clean clothes, right? So when you wear your clothes, like ma'am is wearing this blazer, then ma'am is wearing this sweater. When we are wearing these clothes, we wear undergarments also, isn't it? The garments that we wear under this. आप जब यूनिफॉर्म पहनते हो, व्हाट हैपेंस? यू वेयर योर, व्हाट इज योर यूनिफॉर्म? शर्ट, स्कर्ट और ट्राउजर फॉर बॉयज, इजंट इट? बट बिफोर वेयरिंग योर शर्ट एंड योर स्कर्ट और ट्राउजर, वी वेयर सम गार्मेंट्स अंडर दैट. वी कॉल इट अंडर गार्मेंट्स एंड दे आर वेरी नेसेसरी, इट्स वेरी नेसेसरी टू वेयर. सो एनीथिंग विच इज अंडर, नीचे, वी कॉल इट अंडर. Under the table, the ball is under the table. Table ke niche. Now class, there are some words that begins with letter U, but the sound is different. So we'll see them later on. But when we are talking about these things like under, umbrella, up. So what sound we are getting? Umbrella. The letter is referred as U. Clear? So you can call it utensils. Therefore class, what I want to say, letter U, the sound is A, but sometimes when we are reading this letter, it begins with U only. Clear? Like we have utensils, we have unicorn. Unicorn bar hota hai? Who's a unicorn? You must have seen a creature, an animal. It is something looks like a horse, but have a beautiful horn here. Uske forehead pe bahut beautiful sa horn hota hai. That is called unicorn. And they are very rare, very beautiful, and very pretty ones. Clear? So U says a. A under. A umbrella. A urn. A then we have utensils because it's beginning with U. Letter is U na, so it is utensil, unicorn. Is that clear to everyone? So now let's see how we are going to write this letter. For that you need to open your books today on page number 42 and 43. So let's open book page number 42 and 43. So today we are going to do our work on these two pages of your alphabet book. Quickly open your book and don't forget to write today's date, that is 26th November 2021. Okay, open your book and let's do.
So class, when you will open your book on page number 42, you will find your letter U. So what are the pictures we have here with letter U? U for utensils, U for unicorn. See, I told you na, a very beautiful horse-like animal having a horn on their head. So this is unicorn. And U for umbrella. Clear? Now let's see how we are going to trace this letter. Can you see the arrow here? It's beginning from here. We'll go down. make a curve and come back again. Now let's see how to do it here. You have to begin from this point, right? Come down like this, touch the lower line and go up. Again, ऐसे आना है आपको. You will touch the lower line, the third line, and go up again. This is how you are going to trace letter U. See here once again now. Like this, come down and go up. Clear? Like this, you are going to do your work here. And yes, don't forget to write date, 26 November 2021. Classwork, 26 November 2021. Homework. So class, remember page 42 classwork and 43 homework. Now you have to finish your work and get ready for today's next class. Take care.